Alright, what's up, Chads? Welcome if you're new, welcome back for an OG. And first things first, I gotta say, Officer, this man right here, okay? I'm not gonna lie. My man has in the first half. And listen, right? This guy said that we're gonna be having a PS5 reveal today, PS5 prize today, and none of that actually happened. But you know what? An interesting thing happened, and that's like why I'm making this video. You definitely wanna be fast, because I heard that PS4 pre-orders ran out in 2 hours, dog, alright? So as soon as this goes live and you know you're looking to buy, I would say if you're an average consumer, you do not have to pre-order or anything like that. You know, we're talking about the first batch of PS5. You know, it can be faulty, and you know what? Like, you do not wanna see your console be sent to heaven prematurely, right? But if you're really looking to buy PS5 day one, as soon as this goes live, you wanna pre-order it, because the last time it ran out in 2 hours, this time you never know, it can run out in 2 minutes, right? Because people are catching up. A lot of people will be pre-ordering a dozen of them and selling them for $2,000, reselling them rather. For people like that, I gotta play that. But interesting development happened. Now Roberto Serrano is the guy to say that, hey man, on July 13th we're gonna be seeing a PS5 reveal. Surely I didn't really believe in that, but I was like, you know what, it remained to be seen. I'm not gonna let my dogs out. And yesterday, I kind of believed the fact that pre-orders are gonna go live, right? But I was still saying that either it's gonna be like today or like very soon. I was saying it's gonna be very soon, just because of the fact that Italy, Amazon UK did put PS5 online, right? Like, they put it on their page. I know that like last month around June, or I should say June 4th, June 11th, that's when we actually saw PS5 be up on the Amazon like listings and whatnot. Like, they put up dummy listings, I did report that, and then quickly after they took it down. And now allegedly we're hearing that it has been put up once again. I do believe this is a new listing, and you know what, a ton of other links, a ton of Amazon retailers are putting PS5 once again. And just today IGN reported the following. Like, this happened a couple of minutes ago, where they said the following PlayStation 5 pre-order rumors, Amazon PS5 page has gone live. Could it be happening? And this is the reason why I'm making this emergency video, okay? A ton of different sources are saying that PS5 pre-orders are reportedly kicking off today. Even Paul Tassi from Forbes said that, like, all right, so the PS5 pre-order page is now live on Amazon with no price, no date, or ability to pre-order. Not sure what's up. And you know what? This is something that I caught, okay? Coincidence? I don't think so, right? So I caught this 54 minutes ago with my own eyes, and I put it on Twitter, and I was like, hey, Amazon mixed up the names. Imagine the actual PS5 at disc is cheaper due to this amount pre-order that ASAP. Where you can clearly tell the actual digital edition, they were calling this PS5, and the real PS5, they were calling this the digital edition. Imagine, right? Like, this was cheaper due to this. I gotta play this for Amazon right here. But here's the thing, man. Quickly after, they fixed it. So kind of sad about it. Like, I wish they were still calling the actual PS5 the digital edition, and imagine it was $50 cheaper. That would be mega. But here's the thing, I do believe that this listing is 1 month old, where like this one, I know that they put it up, they took it down, and now it's reappearing. That's a sign that pre-orders are gonna go live very soon. I could be wrong, and you know what, they got all the games mentioned here, and I will surely link it down in the top in comment below. Tom Henderson, this guy is a leaker and leaked a lot of stuff in the past, and says that PS5 price is gonna be £499, I think that's for the original PS5, not the digital one. And that's like, sure, you know, we all think it's gonna cost that much, it's not gonna be lower or above that, right? November 20th is something, Amazon leaked it a while ago, already covered it. And Japan is gonna be having the release date early, seven days early. I did report that as well. So this is something that a lot of different sources are saying, and this seems to be kind of like 99% accurate, right? Of course, you wanna treat this as a rumor, and that's pretty much it. As soon as anything goes down, I'ma keep all of you stud muffins in the loop. So if you're new, like and subscribe. Check out any of the video on the screen, and I will see you right there. Stud muffin out.